just down the lane, and he could turn around and put eight duplexes with 16 living units on this property as it currently exists. So your density would be much greater, your loss of trees probably much greater. And here again, the quality of this project is great. You have people with concern of preserving the historical look, preserving the tree canopy and everything that everybody's concerned about, except for Miss Nancy's driveway. But we'll just have to see how that works out. But anyway, this is really, I think, going to be a very beneficial development. People need to keep in mind that as it exists today, if this were turned down, you could just go ahead and put eight duplexes on the property.
That's a good point. So we have a motion for approval by Commissioner Willis, and a second by Commissioner Miller.
That's good.
All in favor of the motion for approval? Those opposed? Get that, Ms. Stevens? Thank you.
Good job, man.
All right, moving ahead.